Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we will discuss how to get rid of head bump. Swelling on the head due to an injury often called a goose egg is quite common, especially in children who tend to end up with a bump on their head as soon as you let them out of your sight. To put it simply, a goose egg is swelling on the head owing to the collection of fluid from damaged blood vessels. The affected area can be tender to the touch. It is caused by a sudden injury and is accompanied by mild to moderate pain and bruising along with skin tissue discoloration. As scary as it may seem, a goose egg is not something you need to fret about. The swelling generally goes away in a few days. However, if the injured person is experiencing drowsiness, nausea, sleepiness, or other similar symptoms, seek medical care immediately. Here are a few great remedies that will help you get rid of that goose egg in no time. Home remedy number 1. Ice. A cold compress is one of the most tried and true methods for reducing swelling caused by an injury. Wrap a few ice cubes in a thin towel to make an ice pack. Keep this ice pack on the affected area for 15 to 20 minutes. Take a 5-minute break before applying another ice pack. Repeat as needed. Home remedy number 2. Warm compress. You can apply a warm compress after the first 24 hours following the injury. Prepare a salt bag poultice or any other types of warm compress. Apply it on the affected area for about 10 minutes. Repeat this remedy a few times a day. Home remedy number 3. Arnica gel. The herb arnica has anti-inflammatory and analgesic properties to reduce the swelling and pain after an injury. Apply arnica gel on the affected area. Repeat 2 or 3 times a day or as needed. Home remedy number 4. Lavender essential oil. Lavender essential oil has soothing properties that help heal the skin. Take extra virgin coconut oil, frankincense essential oil, lavender essential oil, and geranium essential oil. Mix all the ingredients. Using your finger, apply the blend on the swollen area. Home remedy number 5. Witch hazel. Witch hazel is a popular natural astringent and skin care remedy. Take witch hazel, chamomile essential oil, and lavender essential oil. Mix all the ingredients. Use a cotton ball to apply the solution on the affected area. Use this remedy 2 or 3 times a day until you see results. Home remedy number 6. Onion poultice. Onions are used as a home remedy for healing swelling on the head caused by minor injuries. Make the onion poultice by wrapping chopped onion pieces in a cloth. Hold the poultice on the affected area for 15 to 20 minutes. Rinse off your skin with lukewarm water to get rid of the smell. Repeat this remedy 2 or 3 times a day. Home remedy number 7. Over-the-counter pain medications. Over-the-counter pain medications are a workable solution for minor head injuries. If the injured person is experiencing a mild headache, over-the-counter pain medication can help. Consult your doctor before taking any medicine. Home remedy number 8. Calendula ointment. The herbal plant calendula boasts anti-inflammatory properties and helps heal inflammations, cuts, wounds, bruises, sore muscles, and sprains. Apply calendula ointment or salve a few times a day for best results. Continue using this remedy until the swelling goes away. Home remedy number 9. Turmeric. Turmeric has antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties to reduce pain and swelling after an injury. Add 2 tablespoons of turmeric powder to 1 tablespoon of extra virgin coconut oil. Mix them well to form a paste. Apply the paste on the swollen area. Let it dry. Rinse it off with warm water. Use this remedy 2 or 3 times a day.